come along and explore Eastern Nevada with us. We'll drive empty highways. I'm going to bore my daughter. I'm going to annoy my wife. And we're going to try not to fall into any mine shafts. This is not a country you want to walk around at night without a flashlight. We're going to drive by the richest placer deposit in Nevada, still being worked today. The town that once served this mining area is Osceola, now a ghost town and cemetery. All this is on Windy Peak, just to the northwest of Great Basin National Park in the same range.